Good morning, class. Are you fine this morning? I hope you are fine. All right. Today, the first session we have listening express 2, right? Yesterday, you already finished part 1 test, listening section, right? You finished the listening section on page 86. And today, you're going to continue to part 2 test. It's about keywords and expression. Okay, so now open the book all together on page 87 and focus all the activity with me, everyone. Okay, so now please focus on part A all together. A. Read the sentences. Choose the best words to fill in the blanks. Okay, so before you fill in the blanks, I would like you to read the sentences and the answer with me first, okay? 1. The baseball team is playing a game on the A. bank, B. sport, C. field, D. closet. Okay, so which is the correct answer? And then you circle and write here, okay? So now let's continue to number 2. I really want this, blah, 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 and they are on, blah, 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 today. So A, jeans and sell. B, outfits, refund. C, sports, practice. D, sales, subject. Okay, so now I have 30 seconds for you to complete this exercise, and after that, I will correct for you, okay? Now, do it. Finish, everyone. Good job. Okay, so now let's check the answer all together. The baseball team is playing a game on the... Is it on the bank? No, we cannot play on the bank, right? And is it on the sport? Sport is the name of the game. Okay, no too. Is it on the field? It can be, right? Yeah, it can be on the field. How about, let us see, on the closet? Is it on the closet? No. So the correct answer, it must be letter C. On the field. Okay, so now let's continue to number 2. I really want this. So plural noun, right? So plural noun can be jeans, outfits, sports, and cell. Oh, all are plural noun. So which one? Let's continue to the second one. And they are on what, everyone? You learn already, on sale, right? So this one, it must be on sale. So which one? Letter A. So it must be, I really want these jeans and they are on sale today. Okay, so the correct answer, it must be letter A. Okay, so now we finish part A. Let's continue to part B. B. Read the expressions, choose the best words to fill in the blanks. Okay, so before you fill in the blanks, I would like you to read some information here with me first. 1. A. You cool in that outfit. B. I don't have many warm clothes, blah, 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 my closet. A. And under, B, and, in, C, don't, on, D, don't, for. 2. A. This donated food is blah 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 by the shelter. B. Then let's blah 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 it to them right away. A.
needed, take. B, needed, wash or waste. C, taken, push. D, eaten, care.
Okay, so after reading some information, I hope you can choose the best answer, right? Now I have 30 seconds for you to complete this exercise, then I'll correct for you. Now, do it. Finish. Good job. Okay, so can you choose all the correct answer? To make sure, check the answer with me. A, blah blah blah, you cold in that outfit. So here you must use verb to be, right? So letter C and letter D, you must cross it out. Okay, so only letter A and letter B. So look at the second sentence, letter B. I don't have many warm clothes. Okay, we have under and in. So the correct one, it must be in, right? So the best answer is letter B. Aren't you cold in that outfit? I don't have many warm clothes in my closet. Okay, the correct answer is letter B. Okay, so now let's continue to number two. A, this donated is needed. Okay, it can be needed, right? So needed only A and B. Okay, A and B. By the shelter. B then lets, okay, let what? It to them right away. Let take, right? Not let waste, throw away, right? Okay, let's take them right away. So the best answer, it must be letter A. Okay, so now we finish part A and part B successfully. It's about the keywords and expressions. And I hope you can improve more with vocabulary and also expression in this part. Alright, so this is the end of our first session. And see you in the second session.